The problem with this river is it's loaded with small fish. They're in every nook and cranny, so I'm trying to avoid them, and I just saw a good trout jump right there.
Thank you.